Ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports World of Boxing and the Hisako Ballroom, let's introduce tonight's fighters. From St. Petersburg, Florida,
Hold on.
That bell means it's time to start this fight. He returns fire and lands a punch in his arm. That punch would have done damage if not for his excellent blocking skills. Good jab by Hopkins. Oh, and I felt that haymaker from here. Wow, Hopkins taking out his frustration by landing a huge haymaker. With the jab. Nice flurry as he looks to score at will. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Hopkins. Wow, right in the of some serious help. He's gonna have to find a way to keep himself on his feet. Watch this replay. He comes across hard and lands that commanding right. Bernard's able to avoid a possible concussion by blocking that savage blow to the head. They say in boxing, combos kill. Well, he's proving it with that. Whoa, right so balanced now. That counter haymaker surprised him. A solid body blow. Hopkins' crippling haymaker causes his opponent to lose his footing. Big counter shot sends his opponent reeling. He's got him in trouble now. That was close. Wow, Wright's absorbed a big left-handed haymaker by a ball. A shocking haymaker puts this boxer to sleep instantly. Winkies off his feet after that thunderous right hand. We've got to see that one more time.
Suck it to win. Lost that last round, but we ain't done yet.
Man, kid, you're killing yourself with all the knockdowns. Block and stay on your feet or you're gonna lose.
Great round, great round. That's why you're the champ and he's not. Be sick, kid. You're ahead on points and those knockdowns are the icing. Keep dropping this chump.
Round number two is about to begin.
Hopkins' powerful haymaker connects to his opponent's head.
Can't get that hook through his defense. His right eye is beginning to swell, and this could be bad news for White. He put together an excellent defensive move. Winky's able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. Bernard Hopkins not going to let that one get through his defense. He counters his opponent and lands a shattering haymaker. Bernard's being patient, working behind the jab and looking for openings. Winky seems worried about the state of his right eye. I can't say I blame him. It's wolf. Let's see that knockdown from another angle. How great display by Hopkins. Comes in with an uppercut up top. Look at his left eye. It's almost been closed to it tonight.
Man, Light never saw that devastating haymaker coming.
There looks to be some swelling around his mouth.
Ooh, Hopkins delivers a skillful haymaker to his opponent.
He makes it look easy as he pushes that one aside.
Right out of it. I think he could drop it any second.
Bernard Hopkins taking advantage of his opponent's attempt to be the aggressor with a crushing counter left.
Boom! That haymaker seriously. A lightning haymaker rocked him hard. Sends him to the floor.
Winky Wright's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot. The last thing he wanted was someone questioning his punching power. That was a stellar knockout from Hopkins.
By way of EA Sports World of Boxing and Colina Del Mar, now the fighters for tonight's battle.
Smell.
Here we go with round number one. If he keeps pairing so nicely, eventually it's going to lead to some excellent counter-punching opportunities. Manny Pacquiao is able to score with a straight shot. Oh, he takes a vicious blow. He may be in serious trouble if he keeps eating shots like that. He rips him with a clean punch. Those punches are flowing beautifully for Pacquiao. Tagged by four vicious shots. He better cover up or get annihilated. Pacquiao with a nice move. He needs to defend himself better. If he keeps eating shots like that, he won't last long. He failed to make solid contact with that punch. Kudo's legs are trembling. How much longer can he stay on his feet? Good straight shot. Effective feint by Pacquiao. This could be a long night if he keeps missing like that. He's pounded hard by a devastating knee maker. And sends him to the floor. What a shot! Miguel Cotto's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot. From getting to him. Nice covering up top. He paused with a jab to the face. Man, Pacquiao's counter skills are impressive. That haymaker made his opponent stumble back. I don't understand what he was thinking with that punch. Incredible, he parried that uppercut easily. Cotto's knees get in. He was overpowered by a dangerous haymaker off a counter move. Oh my, and that one drops him back. A wild counter haymaker is landed by Pacquiao. Hard shot. Manny Pacquiao's found a way to open him up and landed big time. This replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took.
Knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. Nice counter. He's looking to take advantage of the other guy's mistakes. Pacquiao's firing all cylinders with that crushing haymaker to his opponent's head.
What an amazing display of punching technique.
Cotto has some swelling around his mouth. A shot lands for Pacquiao. Impressive time haymaker from a counter sends him off balance. Man, Pacquiao's hitting with tremendous force. All you fight fans that crave knockouts, stick around, because one may be on the way. He avoids a crush. He gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. Manny Pacquiao is looking fantastic right now. Check out on the replay how cleanly that punch landed. Something you want to see again and again. Boom. A powerful left hand, and down goes Cotto.
Cherries.
You dominated him that round, kid. Loving it, kid. Knock him down one more time. There ain't no way you're gonna get back up. Ah, look!
All right, we didn't take that last round. That's okay. Take a breath. Here we go again. You think these judges are blind? These knockdowns add up on the fight cards. We won't have a hope in hell unless you turn the tables on this guy. Parry his shots and throw some combos.
Round number three is ready to begin. Knockdown after knockdown after knockdown. This kind of a beating will surely take its toll on a fighter. Oh, he gets hit fiercely by a right-handed haymaker from Pacquiao. Man, Cotto's health and energy are playing against him now. Will he make it through the round? That uppercut flew into his opponent's face. His opponent, and he's on the canvas. Manny Pacquiao's left hand came in and laid him out. Check out this footage. Amazing.
Viceroy. And now, this evening's fighters. Things are about to get underway here in round one. His left hook wounds to crush his opponent. Duran's bringing it to him with a hard counter left. Oh, nice move there. So much for that approach. He'll have to try something different if he wants to hit. Oh, Duran's powerful haymaker connects to his opponent's head. There's some swelling visible around. Solid defensive move by Duran. He stumbles back. He can't absorb the force behind that hand. Daddy's in real trouble. He goes down. He's on the floor. We gotta see that big left one more time. How did he ever get caught with that? Looking at it from another angle. Boom! As he's taken down hard. Was nullified by a well-timed block. If you're gonna come straight forward, full step back and counter. Duran's open him up with a thunderous haymaker. My fans are loving it. Oh, Daddy's hurt. He's holding on valiantly, but one more big punch could be the end. Oh my, look at this footage. His opponent was already heading towards the mat. Still, we saw continued shots from Duran.
Yeah.
kid. You beat him like crazy. All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure up and keep on dropping into the mat.
Okay, sit down, champ, and catch your breath. You didn't do so good. Jeez, Al, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
Let's get going with round number two. Gaddy's trying to pound him with the uppercut, but can't get through his defense. The right eye is just beginning to swell out there. Oh, Duran's quickly picked up on an opening and made him pay for that unforgiving haymaker. An explosive four-punch combo is landed. Gaddy's in real trouble. He goes down. He's on the floor. We are collecting great footage here tonight. Let's take another look at that knockdown shot by Duran.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Boma Stadium in Congo, Africa. Let's introduce tonight's fighters. From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania,
start of the fight. Bulldogs carefully executed that defensive move. Nice shot. He sits back, picks his spots, and unloads. Under uppercut doesn't land for Lacey. Devastating uppercut, definitely pushed aside. Lacey hits him squarely. Vicious counterpunch. Explosive uppercut misses off target. Devastating blow to the head. Wow! Lacey's on the verge of being put down. He's going to have to box with a strategy if he wants to win this round. Lacey's on his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot.
Make sure you...
All right, B. You beat that, jump up and down the rim. Easy as pie, kid. You're winning on points, and the knockdown's gonna add up to a knockout sooner. Keep on dropping that punk.
Okay, you didn't win that round. Okay, so we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off these shots one at a time.
Let's see how things go with round number two. Big counter shot makes his opponent quake. The hook is on target for Lacey. Make a nice connection. Hard shot lands for Bulldog. His mouth is starting to swell. Bulldog's found a way to open him up and landed big time. Lacey makes an impact with that one. Big shot after that quick move. Delivers a rip-crushing haymaker to his opponent. Jeff Lacey's right eye is starting to swell up a bit. He connects after a great move. Oh, he injured him there. I think this boxer is ready to go. Lacey's throws punches with... not letting him drop easy. Look how he connects on the way down. Connects with a good jab. What a sensational combination. Three stinging punches by Bulldog. The left eye looks a bit swollen. Nice move and good follow-up. Oh, his face collides directly with a haymaker. Bulldog's crippling haymaker causes his opponent to lose his footing. Hard uppercut crashes into his defense. Lacey's fired a hook into his opponent. Bulldogs turn that punch around.
Oh, and goes down hard from that tremendous haymaker.
Bulldogs on fire here.
here tonight, and he wants the world to see it. Let's take another look how he kept hammering his opponent. He wouldn't let up, even on the way down. Continue to roar in the background as he celebrates in the ring.